Spencerville up 3-2 here early in the first over Lincoln View, and that would be about as close as this one would be. Spencerville's Dylan Smith driving, and he finishes with the tough shot. Then Josh Henline hits the three, almost falling away, and that would get Spencerville going. Then Tyler King hitting the pull-up jumper from just inside the three-point line for the Bearcats. Then more action from Spencerville. This is Smith hitting from beyond the arc, found a spot right there and stuck to it. Now the Bearcats on the run. Fast break for Spencerville, and it's Smith to Henline. Back to Smith, off the glass and in. Now it's Henline from deep, knocks that one down. The Bearcats absolutely rolling in this one. Time running out, Evan Osting throws it up, puts up the three. Trust me, it went in. A 32-8 lead going into the half. Spencerville with the 57-19 win over Lincoln View. Henline and Smith combining for 33 points. Elsewhere in the Northwest Conference, Allen East picking up the win over Ada. Jefferson picking up the win over Waynesfield Goshen in out-of-conference action.